It's Harry Potter, isn't it? Fancy a race? It'll cost 5 beans. Well done, Harry. Here's a wizard card. You won last time we raced. Think you can win again? It'll cost 5 beans. You won this time, Potter. Here's a famous Witches and Wizards card. I'm confident I'll beat you this time, Harry. Let's have another race. It'll cost 5 beans. You won well, Potter. Have this wizard card. Thank you. Fancy a race, Harry? It'll cost 10 beans. You won this time, Potter. Here's a famous Witches and Wizards card. You won last time we raced. Think you can win again? It'll cost 10 beans. Well done for winning, Harry. Have a wizard card. I'm confident I'll beat you this time, Harry. Let's have another race. It'll cost 10 beans. For winning the race, you get a wizard card.
Ah!
Hi, what do you say to a race? It'll cost 20 beans. Well done for winning, Harry. Have a wizard card. Fancy another race, Harry, to see if you can beat me again. It'll cost 20 beans. Well done, Harry. Here's a wizard card. Come on, Potter. Let's race again. I know I'll win this time. It'll cost 20 beans. For winning the race, you get a wizard card.
Thank you.
Hi, what do you say to a race? It'll cost 30 beans. You won well, Potter. Have this wizard card.
Giant bean bag. Now I can carry even more beans.
You won last time we raced. Think you can win again? It'll cost 30 beans. You won this time, Potter. Here's a famous Witches and Wizards card. You won last time we raced. Think you can win again? It'll cost 30 beans.
Thank you.
Well done for winning, Harry. Have a wizard card. It'd be great to race you, Harry. What about it? It'll cost 50 beans. For winning the race, you get a wizard card. You won last time we raced. Think you can win again? It'll cost 50 beans. You won last time we raced. Think you can win again? It'll cost 50 beans. Well done, Harry. Here's a wizard card. Come on, Potter. Let's race again. I know I'll win this time. It'll cost 50 beans. Thank you. Well done for winning, Harry. Have a wizard card.
Opening the Chamber of Secrets and everything. I know I couldn't have done it. Actually, if it wasn't for you, I'd still be stuck behind that tapestry. My gran says that I shouldn't forget to remember where I keep my rememberall. Oh, bother. I've forgotten again. Have you ever seen a toad in a hole? Trevor has. Hey, Harry, that was brilliant. Opening the Chamber of Secrets and everything. I know I couldn't have done it. Actually, if it wasn't for you, I'd still be stuck behind that tapestry.
The basilisk, Harry. Your father would have been very proud. Loyalty is a virtue, Harry. Never forget that. Bad leadership is all about being more single-minded than others. Good leadership is all about eating large quantities of cake. You did really well against the basilisk, Harry. Your father would have been very proud.
Bird.
Nice one, Potter. Always said there was something about you. Ever considered a career in the Ministry of Magic? If anyone tells you anything about Penelope Clearwater and an empty classroom and me, well, it's a complete fabrication. I was merely helping her with her charms. Good one, Potter. Keep it up. Nice one, Potter. Always said there was something about you. Ever considered a career in the Ministry of Magic?